Libor Hayek and Jacob Trouba on defense for the Rangers. Rasmus Ristolainen and his power play presented by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. But just save made by Hutton, and he holds it. Pucevic from just inside the top of the circle. Power play is over. D'Angelo in deep. Toward the net and steered away by Hutton. Trouba breaks it up, turns it the other way, and it's stopped there by Victor Olofsson, number 68. Keep your eyes on him. He's been scoring mostly on the power play. All on the power play, actually. Stahl and Fox, the Rangers defensive pair. Nice play by Fox. Got knocked down, got back up, maintained possession. And the Rangers work their way out. Shot by Stahl, saved by Hutton. Now Zibanejad shoots and a save by Hutton. Rangers moving up the boards. Miller trying to keep it in. He's tangling with Pucevic. Sabres have it back. Rest for Staline. Taken away by Panarin. He moves to the net. He scores! Artemi Panarin with a beauty. And the Rangers lead 1-0.
The Rangers go from making a defensive play there. Panarin, and then watch him fake the shot first. Fake. And then get Carter Hutton to freeze and just skate around him. Here comes again. There's a defensive play. Now he takes off. And he freezes him here and then goes to the backhand. What a beautiful goal.
And Lemieux takes the puck away. Nice play. That deflects in front. Hutton scores! Oh, great work by that line. All three players. Foss, Lemieux, and Hutton finishes.
Here it is down the corner, top of your screen. The pressure, then Lemieux, they force the turnover. They keep after it. Foss gets back in the play to throw it to the front of the net, and Hutton is there. There you see the physicality, the support, and then the finish from Hutton.
The Strome. Out to D'Angelo. And now Brady Shea with a shot, a deflection, score! Ryan Strome with a beautiful tip-in, and the Rangers lead 3-0.
Known to be the pressure team, but it's the Rangers here in this one. Beautiful pass from D'Angelo, freezes everyone, and gets it over to the other side. And as you can see, that shot by Shea would have been wide.
Back pass taken away by Mittelstadt. Breaks out with Vesey. Shea is back. Lee to Vesey. He shoots. Save. That left pass. And it was cleared away by Elias Anderson.
The Trouba pass might have deflected off of one of the Buffalo players that led to the odd man rush.
Back the other way. Jack Eichel moves in. Backhander stopped by Lundqvist. Give it away. Scandella shoots and scores. And the Buffalo early pressure capitalizes as they come through with a goal.
Defenseman or forward or not, this goes in front. Kako has it and then just puts it right back to Scandella, who blasts it. You know, this will be, let's see. Yeah, Kako has it there, feels the pressure instead of going to the boards or to the corner.
Buffalo with 8 shots on goal here in the second period. Rangers with none. But a good play by Pucevic into the net. Hutton, save made by Hutton.
Boy, all started with Pucevic with the hit. Pavel Pucevic. There's Johansson, and here comes Pucevic. Good body contact, separates him from the puck, and then a little give and go between Hutton and Panarin.
Able to move it to Tony D'Angelo. The outlet to Lemieux. Plays it down the boards and gets to it. Centers. Jesper Fast is robbed by Hutton. Great save by Hutton.
Now here's the play again. Lemieux looked up before he got there. Throws it in.
Rangers good puck possession. Panarin shoots off the post. Oh, the building was, half of these fans were jumping out of their seats thinking that was in. Pucevic, open man, score! The birthday boy, Tony D'Angelo, makes it 4-1.
Hard on the puck. All 5 players keep skating, find the open man, and Tony D'Angelo, earlier in the shift, read it almost like that, and didn't score. Good job by Mark Stahl to keep it in. And then the finish.
Colleen. Rangers and here's Sobotka shoots and scores. A late goal by the Sabres cuts the Rangers lead to 4-2. Vlad Sobotka.
Talked about Trouba, number 8, has had such a good game, and this time he's got a backup, and he goes down to try and block the shot. And Sobotka goes right through him. And Lundqvist, I don't know if it hit.
On the boards, Rangers chance for an odd man rush. 3-on-2 across. Lemieux. Kako! Off the post!
Like that. Meanwhile, here's the give and go. And the move by Kako. Just off the post. Boy, oh boy, just missed. Great move.
Sam Reinhart playing it to Rasmus Dahlin. Dahlin moves toward the net. Cuts in. Save. Man, what a move by Dahlin. Good job by Trouba. Then Eichel gives it away to Howden. Howden joined there by Strome. Passes through. He scores! Ryan Strome with his second of the game. And the Rangers lead it 5-2.
And then going to take the man. Here comes Trouba. Blocked it. And then makes a defensive play. Now the Rangers come down 2-on-1. And Brett Howden looks at the goalie all the way until right at the end. There it is. Looking at the goalie. Gets the defenseman to slide.
Trying to get it to Dahlin. Taken away by Buchnevich. Leads Panarin moving in. 3-on-2. Buchnevich save made by Hutton. Touch pass out to Brady Chain. 4:15 to go here in the third. Good play by Mittelstadt on the keep it. Pass down low. Saved by Lundqvist as he stopped Connor Sherry.
Under 5 minutes. Turnover. And then this scoring chance by Connor Sherry.
And Stahl as the penalty shows. Dahlin shot goes wide. Good hustle by Brendan Smith. And he's tied up there by Sam Reinhart. Shot by Dahlin. Saved by Lundqvist. And the Rangers able to clear it out. Johansson gets it out to Colin Miller. Back to Marcus Johansson. Down low. Mittelstadt. Pass in front. Save! May have hit the crossbar.
I think maybe Smith knocked it out of midair after the save.
Shot by Miller. Scramble in front. Away with the puck. Retain that lead in here in the third period. Kreider to the net. Saved by Hutton. The rebound goes in! Brendan Lemieux was there. 6-2 Rangers.
I don't think he touched it with his stick. Fox led the rush. Good pass, and let's see what happens. It depends if it hit Lemieux, which I think it did. If it hit the Buffalo player, that's different. Let's see who it hits. You know what? Kreider might get it. I'm not sure it ever touched.
And this one is over. The Rangers win it 6-2. Big night for Ryan Strome.
Yeah, that's a good win.